A special court has sentenced former President Pervez Musharraf to death for treason. A government law officer said the 76-year-old, currently on self-imposed exile in Dubai, was found guilty of subverting the constitution of Pakistan. Musharraf seized power in a coup in 1999 and later ruled the country as president. He has been on trial since 2014 for treason due to an incident in 2007 which saw the leader declare a state of emergency and suspend the constitution.